Well, I've had a go around the car with the camera and just so you can have a look at it and try to point out some of the bits that aren't 100%, and like the little bit of rust along the front of the bonnet and down by the side of the driver's door. I don't know if there's anything else really. Hopefully you get an idea what the car's like from what you can see. There's boxes and boxes of spares for the one that's been broken up. Too many boxes to get out, and there's all bits of trim and a whole a complete interior.
What do I do now? What do I do now?